Good afternoon, respected ma'am and my dear friends. My name is Ojas Sakhare. Today I'll speak about a true warrior, founder of Marath Empire and a great king. Can you guess who am I? Yes, I'm Shivaji Raje Bhosle. I was born on 1613 at the hill Shivneri near Jundar. My mother name is Jijabai and father name is Shahaji Raje Bhosle. Do you know how I got the name Shahaji? My mother Jijabai prayed to the goddess Shivai on Shivneri fort for a brave son, and so she kept my name as a Shivaji. My mother Jijabai was my master, my teacher. She used to tell me Ramayana and Mahabharat stories. The messages of these epics left a great impression on me. For nearly 300 years, the Mughal kings ruled over Maharashtra. They tortured the people. Women, children, home and land were not safe under the rule of these rulers. My parents saw the dream of freedom and I decided to make their dream come true. At a very young age, I had learned horse riding, martial arts, sword betting and become trained in fighting and riding. At the age of 16, I managed to gather a band of loyal Maratha and won Torna fort. Thereafter, I won many forts.